Tonight, the search for an Oneida County homicide suspect has shifted out of the Waterloo area. The suspects were spotted on the thruway crashing their SUV in a field near the Waterloo Premium Outlets. One man was taken into custody, the other took off. Both are suspects in the murder of 22-year-old Tyler McBain of Oneida Castle. Troopers are asking anyone with information, give them a call at 315-366-6000.